Now, Andrea's hunt wasn't caught on camera, but she did have a Garmin Virb in the blind with her to catch this classic reaction after she dropped a great mature whitetail buck.
I hope to be able to forge relationships with people going forward, that they'll have the opportunity to get in the outdoors, and that I can make this, not just at Wade's, but back home, an annual tradition for myself, my family, and my children.